1, go!
I'm commentary now. I honestly don't plan on it. I don't know how to pronounce that. ILY? I love you. I love you really. I guess that's what the name is. I had a link up for the WCPM pack. I don't think I have it still. I think I may have gotten rid of that. I will re-upload it, though, and I can put it back up on social media and stuff. So now we got Sheik versus Lucario, Meisha versus Conrad. I think it's a 5-5 matchup. Don't ask me why, because I couldn't give you the reason. No, it's okay. For the reason, thank you. The reason I think this is a 5-5 matchup is because I honestly feel the way these two play overall, these two characters, besides the combo and stuff, I think the neutral games are very similar, besides you having a better projectile in every way, shape, or form. I really feel like they can both edgeguard each other pretty well, they can both combo each other pretty well. They can mix it up just as well. I really don't see an advantage with either one of them. I guess, if anything, it'd be more about a phase choice in it would be anything else. And that's too old for Conrad.